This is Kashif Mahmood and welcome back to KM Webvers with another video. In this video, I will tell you how you can fix favicon not showing in Google search result. Earlier, I have created some video on favicon problems as well. So if you want to create a favicon, first of all, then you can just search for favicon KM Webvers. And here you will see the video, you can create a favicon. And if in WordPress favicon is not showing, then I have also created a video on that. But in this video, we will cover everything about favicon not showing in WordPress or maybe in Google search result. So I was facing a problem that the favicon was not showing in Google search result. So when I go to Google and I type my website link like this, so here you can see now my favicon is showing. So I will tell you what I did to fix this problem. So let me just go to my website and here I will go to my dashboard. So if you are not using WordPress or if you are using any other CMS, then you can also follow this video. So it's actually that much simple. So there are two things that you need to do. Okay. So don't forget to watch this video complete because you have to do both steps to make it fixed. So first of all, we can go to appearance and we will go to customize. So if you are using any other CMS, then just go to your theme settings where you have uploaded the favicon. So just go to that place where you have uploaded the favicon. So in my case, I am using WordPress and here in the theme customizer, I can go to header builder, I guess. And then here I will go to site title and I will scroll down and I will go to site icon. So here you will have to upload your site icon first of all. Okay, so site icon is basically the favicon. So here we will have to apply a little bit of trick first of all. So when you create the favicon using my method that I have shown in my video, in this video, then you get different favicon files. Okay, so you have to upload the favicon over here that is in the multiples of 48. So what I mean is that when you download the favicon, you get multiple files and you have to upload the favicon icon that is like 48x48 or maybe 96x96. Okay, so you have to make sure that your favicon file is in the multiples of 48x48, maybe 96x96 if you want to create a high quality, or maybe you can increase the size as well, but it should be in the multiples of 48x48. Okay, so that's the thing that you need to make sure. And now let me just go and upload the site icon. So here we have 144x144. So we can use this one or maybe 96x96. So these are all the multiple of 48x48, sorry. So just crop and upload it. And here you can see it showing. So we will click on publish. So that was the first step. Okay, so now we will have to go and follow the second step. Sometimes this fixes your problem in Google. So here you can see it also fixed my WordPress problem that it was not showing earlier. Here you can see, and when we refresh, now it is showing. So sometimes this fix your problem on Google as well, but you have to follow the second step. So just in case if there is an issue, then it can be covered because it's a very tricky problem and lots of user get confused about that. So for this second step, you can go to your file editor. So it's actually the place where your header.php file is, so it's our theme header. And here you can see, here we have two lines and here you will have to make a little bit of changes. Like here I have my favicon link that is in currently in png form, so you will have to add your own link here. So for that you can go to the media and here you can find the image or you can upload it. Just so it is basically the 96x96 one, so we will copy it and here you will have to replace this with your correct link. So like this, you can replace it. I will provide the two lines in the link in description maybe. So you can just check out the description and you will find it, and you can replace it, and you will have to add these two lines just after this head tag. And here you can scroll down, and now you can click on update, and within like a few days when Google will crawl your website and update the indexing, then you will see that your favicon is now showing. So that's how you can fix this problem. And if you are still having any issue related to favicon not showing, then you can watch this video. Here I have also explained 4 other methods to fix this problem. You can check out that as well. So that's it for this video. So if you have found this video helpful, don't forget to like it and leave a comment so my video will be shown to more viewers, and subscribe to my channel for more related videos. See you next time.